Tonight, doesn't matter.
Tonight, tonight, massage.
By Dennis.
This one?
Yeah.
There are a lot of nationalities here tonight. It's all going to sweat together for the first time. I think it's a good experience for everybody. She shall offend.
Fire!
A little bit, because a lot of smudge. And I had a handful of that kapal. And when I threw it on the rocks, everybody dove for cover because, man, I mean, boom! This is the longest walk right here. This is the big one. We had 24 people that signed up to go all the way, but there was like 100 that eventually started.
Then when they came to D.C., how many were there?
There was 12,000 people. We've never said there's going to be a big event there at the end. There's usually a big event to kick us off, but same people, there's only 40 of us,
right.
We've accomplished our mission.
Last time it was, there was 11 bills, that's why too, so
yeah.
That affected a lot of people.
Sure, that was the most important thing.
Mm-hmm.
What did it accomplish? We walked across there, but we killed all those bills. We destroyed Cunningham's chance of ever, and he was never reelected.
Mm-hmm.
In Washington State.